The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 250 pounds, Stunning Steve Austin.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
And approaching the ring, weighing in at 227 pounds, Tatsumi Fujinami.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages. Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
WWE has to offer in the ring at once. You know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, and that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic, this could be match of the year. With these six competitors in the ring, this one's going to be beyond thrilling.
D-Generation X from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Triple H making his way to the ring.
Oh, it doesn't get any bigger than this. When your opponent coming to the ring is the game, it's big. The bright lights of WrestleMania can be intimidating, but it doesn't look like fear will be much of a factor here tonight.
This is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.